Yeah. Lost a match yet. Let's see if I can beat Shao Kahn in one go. Come on. Come on, get your shit against the hammer. I'm toast. Ah, fuck. Oh my god, undefeated. Nice. It's totally lucky. I totally should have ate it on that last one.
Sektor had dedicated his life to the Lin Kuei. His victories had brought honor to his father, the Grand Master. He had proven himself worthy. It was time to replace his father. In a bold attack, Sektor smashed through a company of Lin Kuei guards as he pushed toward the Grand Master's chamber. There he found his father waiting. The Grand Master warned him that wearing the Dragon Medallion brought much power, but at a cost. Sektor ignored the warning and slew his father, whose soul burst from his body and flew into the medallion. Sektor had finally seized control of the Lin Kuei.
Yeah, what was the downside of that? Yeah, no matches lost. Nice. First time. Alright, Sektor is pretty cool.